Hyderabad, December 14, PTI Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister and Chandrababu Naidu, known for making Hyderabad as IT hub, got an appreciation from an unexpected quarter in Telangana IT Minister K.T. Rama Rao, who praised him for bringing Microsoft Center to the city. Addressing an event organized by Tech Mahindra, KTR, as the minister is popularly known, said it was Chandrababu Naidu who convinced Bill Gates, founder of Microsoft, for setting up the Microsoft Center here about 17 years ago when the city was not popularly known as IT destination of the county. Naidu had served as the chief minister of undivided Andhra Pradesh from 1995 to 2004. I cannot take credit for Microsoft being here. I don't take undue credit. In fact, all credit goes to Chandrababu Naidu Guru. I think you have to give it the credit him. He definitely has done his best, Rama Rao said. KTR is the son of Telangana Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao, the political rival of Chandrababu Naidu. The minister said when Hyderabad was not well known as it is today in IT space, Naidu went all the way to Bill Gates, Microsoft founder, and convinced him. Eventually the development center happened 17 years ago, Rama Rao said while responding to a query by C.P. Gurnani, CEO of Tech Mahindra. Rama Rao further said the city is now home to the top 5 most valued tech companies in the world due to the skill base available here. PTI GDKNSK.